Hey everybody, welcome back.
New order available.
Double Play Gaming, still diving in through some Death Stranding. Alright, orders for Sam. Might as well take on this one. And so I get to use the floating carrier. Well, more or less I'm forced to use the floating carrier.
We've added a Timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Cool.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak.
They got enough experience?
Now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the details.
Sam, I've added a safe house schematic to your PCC.
Okay.
It's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time and materials to build. But once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot.
Oh, 2400 special alloy. Not too bad.
A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
Wait, I already own two? Oh. Carry that. Holy crap, there's a lot of stuff here. Do that.
Order assigned.
All right, so I need to. Whoa.
Sam, seems like you don't have enough resources to build that safe house.
Well, they're all right over there.
Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you. Weather forecasts can now be viewed via your cufflinks. Should come in handy when you're on the road.
Alright, so where am I going to build? There, here we go. Drop. Or don't drop. I said to drop it. Drop. 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 Why is it not dropping it? There we go. I don't know why it wasn't dropping. Okay. So, open cargo menu. Load on the carrier. Two of those. Got you.
Let's get him.
Whoa. Alright. Yeah, these will definitely come in handy later on.
Okay, Sam. Find your way to the building site. Use your map and compass if you don't remember the way. I'll contact you with additional instructions once you get close.
Oh, it's right there. So what's right there? Why is there something pointing back towards what looks like... I'm assuming that's the distro center. Yeah, keep walking into a rock.
Anyone?
Yeah, one's pointing back to the distro center. Oh, it's the lost cargo I have on my back. Is that rock floating? It's like it's floating. I'm going to need more of you. So I just got kicked out of being on my mode. Okay. Just because I don't really want to feel like coming back.
Order assigned.
Yeah, build that. Private room. Let's see, these guys are much better than the trucks I've been driving, if you've been paying attention and watching how badly Number 1, how badly I've been driving, and number 2, how badly they just, you know, one small rock and they're like, nope, we're done working.
get that safe house built.
You good to go, Sam? First, equip your PCC and select safe house.
Okay. Alright, so if I press down... safe house. Go!
Sam, you'll want to get those materials over to the safe house sooner rather than later.
Well, they're already right here. Thank you. I'm gonna climb. Complete structure. Sad. Sad. Bad and bad. Double back, left around. There we go. Excuse me, sorry about that.
Thank you, Sam.
You're welcome.
This safe house will be a boon to countless others in the long run. I'm not just talking about the porters who'll use it as a stopover on the way to the weather station, but the people they help and the people they help. We're all connected to someone else.
Why are my floating carriers smoking
but
already?
But you'll have the honor of being the first person to rest there.
Hmm. Anything? Hey, one of the delivery bots has finished their order. Cool. Not hearing any. Sorry about that. I don't hear any of those, like, ominous tones that there might be something weird going on in my room. I have a little delivery bot action figure now. It's pretty cool. Let's get ourselves a monster. Unleash the beast. It's been probably about 3 years since I've had one of those. And I get a little bit of boost to my stamina. I I think it's kind of weird that it only boosts an additional 25%, and each can only gives me its 10, 10, and 5. Why shouldn't it just be like 10, 10, 10? I don't know. That's just my logic. Thought about just taking them off and putting them back on, but yeah, I can run with it for a little bit. Yeah!
Predicting the weather is akin to predicting the future. Some animals have a kind of sixth sense that helps them to avoid danger, but we have something far better. The ability to gather data and act accordingly. Only humans possess this power to plan ahead. We have the capacity to live each day imagining what tomorrow will be like. And our imagination once gave rise to a rich, vibrant culture. But somewhere along the line, we lost sight of tomorrow. We reduced ourselves to animals, focused only on the here and now.
Tony Hawk, yo!
Oh. Get it together, man.
Yeah. Oh, I can just pick it up. Yeah, buddy, I'm sorry.
It's all good.
I'm clearly not a pro skater. Well, this is also not exactly great terrain. Way too many rocks. There we go, buddy. Yeah, you look happy.
Someone's happy.
Alright. Let's continue on. Make use of it, you know? Otherwise, it's just this little weird thing I'm carrying behind me. Oh, I can't. Okay. I mean, that makes more sense. I can't ride a one or something on there. I'd be crushing the cargo.
Tell me, make the lovely ugly.
Wow. Seriously, Kojima is some kind of fucking genius when it comes to music. Reorganize that. Time to get the gun out. There's one last one right there. Yeah, come on. Must be somewhere because it's not saying that hoarders can go through this area. It's right there. Never mind. Gonna travel in the car if it goes any further. Whoops. There we go. 25. Timefall Farm.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have to really hide on the farm. Definitely have to drop off some of all this cargo, because it's a little too much. Beer.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. Ridges has always been so good to us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm up and running. We've been waiting a long time to join the Chiral Network.
Let's have a look at that wheat you brought. Shall we?
Well, I'll be. Did you really bring us this much?
Yep.
How on earth did you manage?
My foot.
Oh, bless you.
I locked it. One more land, but, you know. 11%. Hey, that's not good. Still got an S rank. Probably gonna listen to that song on its own. Excuse me. No, almost 3 stars. Yep. That's fine. I'll get him. All right.
I'm